Hello everybody, so welcome back to my vlog again. This vlog is gonna be about traveling in the airplane, basically traveling on COVID situation. So if you guys don't know what I mean by that, I'm basically going home from Taiwan. Basically my 2 years of traveling is finished now, so yeah, I'm going back home after 2 years. And if you guys haven't noticed, I actually bought a suitcase. I still think it's gonna be too small because the bag that I'm carrying 60 liters and it was just barely fitting everything I had, and this suitcase is 30 liters.
yeah.
But anyway, I'm gonna start packing up and I will catch you guys on my way to the airport. Bye bye. So guys, I am finally checking out of this place. It is 5:30. Last view. Okay, so I'll catch you guys. I don't think I'll be recording in the hostel, so I'll catch you guys when I'm leaving. Bye-bye. Okay guys, so I've been staying in a hostel for this last night and I'm gonna check out. Bye bye, thank you.
It's okay.
We will. This way, okay, thank
you. Taipei station.
Airport.
Airport.
I think somewhere.
Okay.
It's like, thank you. Yanjiro, if you guys don't know, it's a Duita airport. So, you're at Toyan airport, which is outside Taipei. And I've got a Songshan airport. So, you say inner city, Taipei city, meal. Toyan, I don't even know how to pronounce that. But that's like one of the most, I think, internationally fly. Your inner city airport, much prizes though. I think the Japan, Korea, you're near international flight or is it the other? I think Duita ways. There's express, it's like 15 minutes. Other by Arco, which is maybe an hour or so.
Hello, how much is it to go to the airport?
150.
Can I use my tapping card?
Your credit card or no, card?
Easy card?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
Train. Commuter se Japan rokin se express se tar 4-5 hora.
Express railway, it only takes 40 minutes. Airport. Wow, so empty here. Still feels weird seeing traveling again. Oh shit, stop cancel. So I'm gonna get a flight. What the fuck is the departure? flight ma euta thyo emirates airline ma chai covid test garna bhayo yani ra covid test garna 180 pounds ani turkish airline was no test or we cannot take carry-on luggage so it's a bit of a annoying both flights so I decided to take the turkish airline because I didn't want to pay 180 pounds in uk ma you can get it for free or like 60 pounds or something like that so yeah
thank you
okay boom my flight TK25 sale kholega thaina oh four airport ho yesto khali dekhna kasto mara lagne ke koi chaina look at this eta pari koi chaina uta cha tonna chha manche turkish airline
I'll just show you just to confirm
okay
I've got like a small thing like that as well.
Contains like 8 kilograms but it's right now for a cabin. Only allowance is 4 but we have extra check-in baggage for 8.
Kg, 1 kg ka difference in chahi din lai 5.6 let's see
I feel like I'm such a badass because meri asyano bag chai puri le block kare yo mate bag chha bhane ani yeah I managed to smuggle a little bit extra weight technically 4 kg bhane tara 5.5 thiyo she let me go through with that and obviously I have more than that
So, airport Dhampai, probably got an empty. It's pretty quick and easy to come through now. 9:15, taking me a boarding cell, thought it's only 8:50. Time to look for some shits.
Is there anything for 100 NT here? 100 Taiwan dollars.
怎么了？19012吧。
Thank you.
Bye bye. I gotta complain now. Dude, why the fuck is churros so expensive, man?
I was so shocked. I was like, what?
It is so empty here. Wait, I'm videoing myself. We're turning around. Okay. What the fuck? It is so empty. Actually, selfie me from nobody. 1 second. So guys, there's absolutely nothing here. I can't find any food. No snacks. I have a 7-hour flight to Turkey. I'm gonna suffocate. Not suffocate, I'm gonna starve to death and die. There's only like expensive shit like this. I want cheap Pringles, man. I think it's this one. Oh, everything. Thank you. Actually managed to put my drone in here and my main camera is down here my laptop's at the back so this is pretty much all the people about 10 of them so far so good it just feels like a normal process to be honest nothing fancy other than the issue with the luggage Apparently in the sanitizer kit ni provide garnu parne tara aile samma gare thaina kya re herum kati khera garcha so far yaha samma chai process normal le bhayera chha the only difference is obviously what and you know contact gardena manchhele they basically chunna eta adi contact gardena ani halka ko distance hune raicha natra bhaye ta thik hai wow I haven't been here in a long time
thank you
No. What's your
seat
number, sir?
I have no idea.
30,
30 oh, 38.
This way, and you can use Sakuraya.
Okay, thank you.
So, I'm on your way. So, this is what's going on. 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 This is what's going on.
So, you're all germs?
Let's see what this is. The blanket.
I did manage to so your empty room, so what's the phone name? Just wave. I'll just say my new friend from the airplane, Jenny.
Please. Hello.
Hello, is that it?
Nice.
Oh. I was saying everything is empty, but holy shit, look at all the people transiting. That's a lot of people transiting. So, Bokare. Security aid, social distance gonna lie. Kinaki suruma, no one was doing it. Ani sale, Wi-Fi is all in there. So I think Jenny had a 12-hour transit. Ani luggage collect gonna parka ra. I don't think she can come. Ami sanga transit ma. So I think she left. And Federica is over there, so I'm waiting for her. So. We got split up. I think here is because Europe's still open to tourism, so all this shit is like still so many people traveling here.
What's funny thing is the people who wear the mask like this.
Yeah, that's me sometimes, because it's so hot.
Yeah, like...
it's so hot. You have to like have some sort of air every now and then. Yeah. Security check or something. Yeah, answer. Extra. Awesome. Oh, you can't forget. You can't have this light. It feels so fucking weird. So, my friend's picking me up and I'll find him somewhere. UK. By the way guys, my parents doesn't know I'm coming back. Actually no one really knows except for like 5 people or so. So yeah, let's see what the reaction is. Excuse me mate, can I ask you for a favor? Do you have a, can I use your phone to call my mate?
Yeah, sure.
He's somewhere in this car park, I just don't know where and I don't have a SIM card.
Yeah, sure.
Call this 07.
597.
Lifesaver. Bro, what up? Brody, okay, Lola. I'll be there. Thanks, man.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you.
Good luck finding it.
Thanks, man. Friendly people. Hey, look at this man. He is here. What's up, bro?
Long time.
Oh my god.
Two years. Oh shit, you got one of
Yeah, check this guy out on YouTube, Neptile King, for his like
what? Reptile stuff, snakes and shit. Yeah.
First money spent.
Come back to here. First money spent. How'd you pay this shit?
£4.90 just for like 2 minutes, man.
Don't park in the airport, basically.
I am so not used to UK life anymore, man.
Oh, goddamn.
You wanna go eat Nando's?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, sorry, man.
Just for Nando's, yeah. Oh, that's our location. Oh, Nando's, man. I can't believe my first meal is Nando's.
Oh, it's not open because they're open at 12.
Oh, what time is it? Oh, fuck, it's only 10? Why does Nando's open at 12? I thought they open at 10 or 9.
I think we'll never at all, eh?
COVID?
Oh.
Come chill out, mind body, honey.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
That's it. Oh. Ooh. Back, welcome to UK. After 2 years
back in the UK, bro.
Damn,
feels so fucking weird being back in UK.
Technically, I feel like I've never left UK. I feel like I was here just yesterday. I'm not sure if you guys know, but Nepalese people are not really huge in traveling solo, and especially traveling a long time like what I just did.
Yeah.
So what we usually do is we travel in groups like every other typical Asian, and we only just go to like one spot for maybe maximum 1 month. If we go more than a month, it's in Nepal.
Oh yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
like,
that's
like,
true.
If we go anywhere which is more than a month, it's in Nepal. Other than that, it's like 1 or 2 weeks holiday somewhere around Europe or outside of Europe, but nothing like long term like what I did.
I think you are the only Nepalese I know that actually did that. Actually.
I am the only Nepalese.
I think you're the only Nepalese,
Who's done this. Where's the Taiwanese son? Fuck me. Man, I am so sad.
Oh yeah. Let's see if my parents will recognize me with my eyes. Funny, yeah, first. I'm meeting my mama after 1.5 years. My dad after 2 years.
Doste. From the window.
Such a fail. Okay, let's get my stuff. Yo. My mom doesn't love
it. Mr. Traveler is back. Reality. There are like, oh damn, are you sabi near a travel or day?
No, usually one bag more or day or something.
Yeah.
It's just because of my luggage issue.
Yeah.
So, you know, obviously you also made a t-shirt, okay?
Yeah.
It wasn't edited.
Let's close that. Namaste!
What did the answer
mean? What did that sound mean? Oh my god!
Kya? Hey, kya dekhne nahi? Kya banana?
Kya banana? Ang ano ko sa nagawa? Video ko na pa siya.
Kina rin na dekha?
Rin sa ni ko. Bakari yung order sa kung
buta. Rin na dekha.
I'll bring it in.
I am vlogging in my hometown for the first time in my life after 2 years, and I'm going for Nando's, guys.
So I'm not sure if you guys heard that, but basically we scan this code and we order from there, and they bring everything to us. Everything is served on the table, including drinks, food, syrup, sauce, and everything you need. So yeah.
This is Nando's, guys. Fucking Nando's. Split hot chicken for this guy. Get the puri tamer for me. Whoa, fuck. Finished eating Nando's. So, this guy's gonna go. Thanks for picking me up, mate.
No worries, bro.
And I'll catch him around next time. Okay, see you, man.
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Alright. See you later. Bye bye.
Alright, thanks, G.
So, I'm cleaning up my room and look who decided to show up. Lucy?
What the hell are you? My genius? Huh? Oi! ठुलो भइसक्यो आम आइजा ओ ना आइजा डर्छे रे स्टिल द सेम
लास्ट रूम टुर सिन्स आइ एम लिभिङ सो वान आई रिमेम्बर दिस मोमेन्ट यु नो टुर रूम टुर अगेन माइ अपार्टमेन्ट. This is how everything is. The bathtub, which I was so happy about, but I never ended up using. The toilet, obviously, which I always love. I want to get one of these. The place that gave me the most comfort, my summertime bed. Because it's too hot to sleep upstairs here. In like literally right now in summer, it's so hot to sleep here because it's so like stuffy because of the heat. So I don't really sleep here. If anything, I just come here to chill out with my laptop. And of course, the first couple of weeks memory, the balcony. That I always had my breakfast and dinner at. With the view. Actually come to this day. Oh, by the way, I'm eating a hot dog. The hot dog here in outside the MRT called Timeout, exit one. It's pretty darn good, especially the Viking hot dog. But I will be missing this apartment for sure. I will be missing it.